To complete the cobra movement, begin on your stomach on the floor, placing your hands under your shoulders. Slowly pull back with your head and lift your upper body off of the floor. The stronger you are, the higher you will be able to push. So you can move from your elbows to your hands with a bent elbow position to on your hands with the straight elbow position as a progression.